Speaking of the Chargers, the boys in Ligonier feel like it's their turn to have a breakout season. They finished 4-6 last year, but three of those losses came by a combined 4 points. Brandon Pruitt back after a monster sophomore season, over 1,000 rushing yards on offense, plus 100 tackles on defense last year for Pruitt. And with an experienced offensive line paving the way, this team feels like sky's the limit.
With only having to change one lineman, it's huge because we already have the three that already knew what we were doing last year. So it just kind of builds a little bit more strength, a little more security for everybody.
I guess it's just like comfort. Like, you know, the guys beside you can do their job, and you just expect that we're just going to keep getting better as practice goes on and as games go on.
We played a lot of sophomores last year who are going to be juniors this year, especially in the skilled spots. And I think they've had a good off season, and I look forward to them taking that next step and winning those close ball games. I think full potential, they could win everything. You know, everything's got to go well. You know, you got to stay away from injuries. But, you know, we got a lot of good kids, and they work hard, and I take my chances with them on Fridays.
Looking forward to that West Noble-Central Noble showdown on August 17th. That'll